Hi there, this is Jeff Ammons from AmmonsOnline.com, and today I have a quick tip for anyone who uses Visual Studio Code. If you're giving a presentation, you want to make your fonts large enough to read, so let's see how to do that in code. We'll start by going down to Preferences and then User Settings. We get two panes, default settings on the left and our customized settings on the right. The obvious choice here is to grab editor.fontsize and copy that over to our settings.json. If we set that to 18 and save, you see the text is larger. Depending on how far away people are sitting, we may need to go even larger. That's great for our files, but you can see that the file list over here is still tiny. Let's get rid of the font size and then scroll on down this list of defaults. Just past the editor settings, we have some window configuration settings. We want this last one, window.zoomLevel. We'll paste that in and change it to 2. Now the icons, file list, and file contents are all larger. If we set it to 3, of course, it's even bigger. Each number increases the size by 20% or decreases it if we use a negative number. Be careful here because you can quickly go microscopic. If you like, you can combine the two and set a base font and then a zoom level. You can leave the zoom in your settings file and set it to 0 when you're working normally, then bump it up a notch or two when you're presenting. If you thought this tip was helpful, give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe if you'd like to see more videos like this one. You can also check out my blog at AmmonsOnline.com for even more tips and technobabble, or check out my courses on Pluralsight.com.